Tonight, the R word looms. Another interest rate cut to boost the economy. Telstra unveils a mammoth half-year profit, and the ambulance service remains a casualty.
At 7:30, the Howard government in damage control as Australia's economy slips into reverse. Tonight, we test the Treasurer and the man who wants to replace him. That's 7:30.